Hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, a risk warning. Your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not investment advice. So this video is another live trading explanation video of those things which I have explained in my ebook. Get this ebook, it's for free. You'll find the link in the description. This ebook contains the most important candlestick pattern, chart pattern, binary option, turbo trading concepts, market condition, trend identification, rejection, candlestick mass, and a lot of more concepts which can be applied to any kind of time frame and any kind of financial instrument. So get this ebook, it's for free, you'll find the link in the description. And in the description, you will find also the link to the Facebook group. So let me see what's going on here. This area is looking nice. Yes, and this is looking like we are getting here in some kind of downtrend. I will do a put on this condition because this candle broke this area here with determination. We are not only below this support and resistance area, we are also below the 100 EMA, and the 20 EMA is heating down. And so I'm expecting that we are going in direction of the 200 EMA, also if the 200 EMA is far away. That is the reason why I have done this put. So let's see what's happening here. I'm not expecting that we are going so deep into this kind of area because the 200 EMA you see is really steep, still steep, and that means that price would will be pulled back prices, and you see it's coming up again. Yes, and that was the reason why I entered immediately into this trade, because it could be really fast, really close. So we got a nice rejection here. Yes, I'm expecting that price will go up because the wick of the previous candle, yes, I will do a call, because the wick of this candle here is greater than the real body. And that wick here means nothing else than buying pressure. And that's the reason why I'm doing a call, because I'm expecting now that price will go up. The entry point is not the best one. I should have waited here below at the, to enter at least at this level, because this can be at the end also a doji or something like this, yes. But because we have still this kind of uptrend, I understood from this candlestick, which shows me with the lower wick, that which is greater than the real body of the bearish real body, that we get here now in some kind of reversal. So, and let me see, we are now getting into a consolidation area between the 50 EMA, the 20 EMA, and the 100 EMA. And here we have an area which is a strong resistance area, because you see how often here price tried to reverse got a body reversal. So this is the area, and I will not go against the trend. The trend is now upwards, and so I will not go against, but I will do a call when this candlestick here will break through this area. Yes, then I will do a call. This here is also tricky. Yes, if this candle will close above this level, I will consider a call again. Yes, but it has to close above this. Yes, okay, this is closing now also above this one. That is a good sign that the price will continue to going up, because this looks like a rocket candle. Okay, this looks yes. Okay, I will do a call now, because I'm expecting that price will go up. This spinning top high wave candle at this level shows me that we are getting an uptrend. The uptrend will continue, and that's the reason why I'm doing a call. We are here in between, so we have a 50-50 chance, but the uptrend is in our favor. And also the engulfing candle, yes, at the beginning of this uptrend is a confirmation that the price would go up further. Obviously, the spinning top is a little bit tricky. This area in general is tricky, because like I have drawn this here, is showing that we have here a strong area, and that's the reason why this goes up now, because this kind of wick has broken it. And this lower wick is still showing a huge amount of buying pressure, and that's the reason why I'm pretty much sure that this will work out. But it was a close one, yes. So, and this one here would be now again a reason to do a put. I do a put here because I understood that we are getting here a pullback of this complete ranging box, yes. And you see, we are heating down, yes. And that's the reason why I did a put here. Nice. And you see how important the entry point was here again. Yes, I entered here below this doji because this candle closed exactly at this level. You can see how nice I have drawn them. If you are applying those kind of support and resistance at the wicks and the real bodies, yes, of those changing, how it's called, change of polarity stuff, yes, what I have explained in the deep explanation videos. Watch those videos over and over again. Watch my support and resistance live trading example videos. Watch in general all my videos to understand those kind of concepts which I try to explain you all the time. Okay, that was already. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe to my channel. And if you have something to say, drop me a line in the comment section. So I would say, like always, stay safe and bye-bye.